This is still a little bit of an out-of-body experience, if you stand there. Nobody springs from the womb ever expecting to be president of Harvard University. I was in a fraternity, I did have a good experience, but I would note that those were very different times. And I think as we look forward, part of what we're trying to do is to ensure that every student who comes to Harvard has an experience which is welcoming, has an experience which makes them feel like a part of this community. President Faust and her team have put together a policy which we've had a chance to spend some time thinking about, and we'll have more time to think about going forward. There's the implementation committee, but I think it's the right one for Harvard as we stand here today. I think academic institutions, including Harvard, need to pay more attention to those in this country who've been left behind in this economy. I spent most of my career worrying about problems of the environment, environmental policy, climate change. The science of climate change is settled. The debate over climate change is a debate about, largely I think, about what are the responsibilities of one generation to another. There's no way that you can recruit the best people, support the best people, if you're only sampling from a small part of the distribution of talent. So, you know, we need to look for the very best. And during my time at Tufts, I'm proud of the record of, you know, bringing women, minorities, people of color, underrepresented groups into the senior leadership, into the faculty, and also into the student body. And I hope to do the same thing here. I would not be standing before you today, literally, if this country had turned its back on my parents. And I think we have to do everything we can to try and protect and support those students who are here, who have known no other country, who are talented. I think Drew has demonstrated extraordinary leadership in this effort, and I look forward to also being a strong voice on behalf of them. We are among the world leaders in the life sciences, and again, under Drew's leadership, there have been important advances creating, you know, the engineering school as a school, the commitment to Alston, you know, the science and engineering complex. I'm not a scientist myself, but I'm a science junkie. It's the reason I went to MIT as an undergraduate, and I'm sorry, but never considered applying to Harvard. But I've worked closely in my prior life with scientists, with engineers, with mathematicians, with physicians, and I look forward to doing it here as well.